General! General, we believe there is a spy aboard. Should we delay the missile launch on London? What? Not escape that easily. What is that in your pocket? Show me! It's a bomb!
USA headquarters. This is Agent B.J. Blazkowicz. Wake up the director. Tell him we have to meet as soon as I land.
Agent Blazkowicz, come in.
Your mission on the Tirpitz was a success, BJ. She's at the bottom of the ocean.
Thanks, but I'm more concerned about that medallion I found.
So are we. Dozens of specialists are studying it right now.
What have they found out?
Very little, but enough for us to move forward.
The medallion's a symbol that was used by an obscure clan of mystics. They worship something called the Black Sun. Who they were was lost centuries ago when the group was killed in a cataclysmic event. Then, just a few decades ago, the symbol was adopted by the Thule Society, a German occult group that has a number of high-ranking Nazis among its members.
No doubt some of them are part of the SS Paranormal Division.
They are indeed, but even more intriguing than that are the crystals the medallion contains.
They can only be found at one place on Earth, a city in Germany called Eisenstadt.
We made contact with the resistance fighters of the Kreisau Circle there. They had some very interesting information.
This is General Victor Zeta, a rising star in Himmler's paranormal division. In the last few weeks, he established a large operation in Eisenstadt. But what they're doing there is unknown.
So you think the medallion was the result of Zeta's work?
That's what we need you to find out, Agent Blazkowicz. Your orders are to travel to Eisenstadt, rendezvous with the resistance fighters, and assess the situation.
Sorry to send you back into the field so soon, BJ, but you've dealt with this kind of thing before. You're the only man for the job.
Not a problem. When do I get started?
Immediately. Travel arrangements have already been made. The best of luck to you, Agent Blazkowicz.
Thank you, sir.
Agent Blazkowicz, I'm with the castle circle. Come with me. Your cover is already blown here.
All assistance fighters are to be shot on sight!
Quickly, down here! We have Quasar agents waiting on the other side.
On your knees! Still!
Where is he? Where is the American?
I don't know what you're talking about.
Tell us where he is!
A few informants, right? But they're on the train.
Capturing the American is my only one!
I forgot to him first.
Agent Blaskowitz, I'm Eric Engel. I work with the Kreisau Circle. Listen, we don't have long. There are Nazis fanning out through the station. Somehow they know about you. But we can't leave yet. Turns out we've been handed an opportunity. A special operations train carrying experimental weapons is sitting at Platform 1. I hear you're up for a little diversion, so grab some weapons from this table and fall in. Oh, once you're in town you can get more ammo and upgrades at the black market. Good, my friend. Now come. The special operations train won't wait long.
Here comes a patrol.
Let's go! We have to rob that... Let's see how you fare at demolitions, BJ. Destroy that locked door!
Take cover! It's going to blow!
Grenade!
everything!
BJ, we need you defending us with the MG-42! Give me suppressing fire! But I'll deal with it. Meet us at the Kreisau safe house. Check your map for the location.
Help! Help!
escape! Now!
Get him now!
Go! Go! Go!
He's a spy! Go!
Follow me.
At the train station, I made contact with Eric Engel of the Kreisau Circle. Unfortunately, there's a mole somewhere. The Nazis knew about my arrival. We managed to fight our way out and destroy a special operations train along the way. It carried some unusual munitions that canceled gravity when it detonated. Everything floated to the ceiling. No doubt this has something to do with General Zeta and the Thule Medallion. I hope to find out more when I meet up with Caroline Becker, the leader of the Kreisau Circle.